According to a General Atomics-Aeronautical Systems, GA-ASI, statement, in a first-of-its-kind test on June 11th, MQ-20 Avenger, equipped with Shield AI's Hivemind autonomy software, successfully executed a simulated autonomous shootdown. The test involved the Avenger operating in an environment with multiple live and virtual aircraft, with Shield AI noting that the UCAV's digital twin also participated in the exercise. This marked the second test of the MQ-20 integrated with Shield AI's autonomy software. The previous trial was conducted in February. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why the MQ-20 Avenger with Shield Hivemind AI could be the future of warfare. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. In the latest test, the MQ-20 autonomous collaborative aircraft demonstrated a range of advanced autonomous capabilities. It was able to marshal, perform dynamic mid-air station keeping alongside multiple real aircraft, patrol a simulated combat zone, make decisions independently, coordinate with human command and control elements, and autonomously intercept two live aircraft, culminating in a simulated successful missile engagement against the targets. This live-on-live event, conducted with representative Group 5 unmanned aerial vehicles, underscored the maturity and readiness of autonomous systems for integration into future operational platforms. In a video featuring the company-owned MQ-20 Avenger with tail number N903PC, technical program manager Abigail Francis remarked that the live MQ-20 didn't realize the virtual MQ-20 wasn't real. GA-ASI's Vice President of Advanced Programs, Michael Atwood, emphasized the significance of the demonstration, stating, "This event showcases the level of interoperability and adaptability that's critical for advancing autonomous systems. The ability to quickly integrate and test autonomy components from multiple vendors ensures warfighters receive the most capable technologies, regardless of their source." About the latest test, Shield AI said Hivemind commanded and connected both a live MQ-20 and its digital twin, executing coordinated tasks across physical and virtual aircraft in a blended mission scenario. This established the elementary teaming tactic in aerial warfare, where one platform detects a threat while the other engages it. Shield AI also said the autonomy software connected seamlessly with C2, command and control, and edge systems for real-time execution, indicating manned ground control monitored the UCAV's behavior. Shield highlighted the distinction between the initial Hivemind-enabled MQ-20 Avenger UCAV flight test in February during the Orange Flag 25-1 exercise and the more advanced trials in June. The February flight focused on foundational administrative tasks via a command line interface, CLI, it explained, whereas the June tests showcased tactical proficiencies like formation flying and combat air patrol maneuvers, enabled by A-grade compliant mission planning software. Conducted in complex live virtual constructive LVC mission environments, these evaluations are accelerating the development of scalable operational autonomy. MQ-20 Avenger is developed by General Atomics-Aeronautical Systems, and at present, only limited production has been carried out. The high-speed, multi-mission Avenger is a long-endurance, medium-to-high-altitude, remotely piloted aircraft system that can perform wide-area surveillance as well as time-sensitive strike missions over land or sea. It is a low-observable platform, and its stealth features include internal weapon storage and an S-shaped exhaust for reduced infrared and radar signatures. The aircraft has much higher operational and transit speeds than current Predator B-series aircraft, resulting in quick response and rapid repositioning for improved mission flexibility and survivability. In standard configuration, the Avenger can fly for up to 18 hours, reaching speeds of 400 miles per hour, 650 kilometers per hour, and altitudes of up to 50,000 feet, 15,000 meters. Its main mission is combat, as it carries an assortment of bombs and missiles attached to its six external hardpoints or inside the weapons bay that can hold up to 3,500 pounds of ammunition. The Avenger will support the same weapons as the MQ-9 and carry the Lynx synthetic aperture radar and a version of the F-35 Lightning II's electro-optical targeting system. Shield AI, a deep tech company founded in 2015, has positioned itself as a leader in defense autonomy with its Hivemind autonomy software program. Launched in the same year, Hivemind is an AI-powered ecosystem designed to enable drones and aircraft to operate autonomously, particularly in challenging environments such as GPS-denied or communication-degraded settings. Shield AI, in its statement, describes Hivemind as an AI-powered autonomy software, enabling unmanned systems to conduct complex missions in GPS and comms-denied environments through modular integration, operator confidence, and multi-platform deployment. It can make decisions without real-time human intervention, critical for operations in hostile or contested areas. The architecture is modular and open, making the Hivemind platform agnostic. It supports integration with third-party systems and can be tailored for single or multi-agent operations through recomposable blocks, allowing flexibility across diverse mission sets. Shield AI's Hivemind was also the same AI agent, controlling the autonomous X-62A Vista that flew former Secretary of the Air Force Frank Kendall in 2024. Modern warfare is evolving rapidly, as witnessed in the Ukraine-Russia conflict. The demand for autonomous systems in military aviation is accelerating, driven by their ability to significantly enhance mission effectiveness, reduce the cognitive load on human operators, and minimize the exposure of personnel to high-risk combat environments. As modern warfare grows increasingly data-driven and fast-paced, autonomous platforms offer an enticing option. This growing emphasis on autonomy is particularly evident in the context of complex missions such as air-to-air combat, once considered the exclusive domain of manned fighter pilots. The U.S. Air Force is actively pursuing the integration of such capabilities through its ambitious Collaborative Combat Aircraft (CCA) program, which envisions unmanned platforms flying alongside manned fighters to perform roles ranging from surveillance and electronic warfare to air dominance. GA-ASI's collaboration with Shield AI can be seen as a parallel effort to optimize autonomy software as CCA test flights begin. GA-ASI has already described the Avenger as a jet-powered UAS used extensively as a testbed for future autonomous collaborative platforms. Depending on the performance of the CCA program and the outcomes assessed by the U.S. Air Force, Shield AI's Hivemind software could be integrated into the existing YFQ-42A or future increment 2 designs. In this context, viewers may note that not all air-to-air scenarios require complex decision-making or sentient-level contextual reasoning. For example, missions focused on enforcing air denial, such as engaging a hostile aircraft identified by an unfamiliar radar signature and a negative identification friend or foe, IFF, response, can be effectively executed by unmanned systems. The viability of such operations increases significantly when supported by other assets like fighter jets, airborne early warning and control, AEW and C platforms, and satellite-based surveillance. So technically, the MQ-20 Avenger with Shield Hivemind AI could be the future of warfare.